Hi guys, Jay Mehta here. I am back with my new video for my YouTube channel. Please do like, share, subscribe and comment for more such interesting videos. This video is about my new electronic traffic light circuitry, which I had made using Arduino Uno board. This is Arduino Uno board that has Atmel Atmega328P1443 microcontroller IC which has 28 pins. Here's my circuit diagram for my project whose screenshot you can take by pausing the video. That's my solder circuitry in which I have soldered 3 resistors for each LED. I have used some wires to connect my circuit to Arduino board and to power supply. I hope you like and enjoy the video. Thank you guys. Hope you like my video, so please do like, share, comment and subscribe for more such videos. And like always, thanks for watching.